Hello. I'm going to do the reading for today, which is Sunday, May 5th. And this is a general reading for all signs. All right, we'll see what the cards have to say. Seven of Pentacles. All right, let's see. Seven of Pentacles is work and patience is rewarded. Good news financially. So all the hard work that you've put into something, you're going to be rewarded financially. Pentacles are finances. And your hard work is going to be rewarded. All right, Queen of Cups. Queen of Cups. Cups is water sign. So a Cancer, Scorpio, or Pisces. And a Queen of Cups is someone who is kind, gentle, thoughtful. All right, we have Justice, which is balance, something ruling in your favor. So maybe something's going to rule in your favor and you're going to gain financially. Could have to do with the court. Maybe the Queen of Cups represents you or represents someone that you have to deal with in court. Or legal matters. All right, we have Ace of Cups. Ace of Cups is aces are new beginnings and cups are emotions, or an emotional new beginning. All right, we have the nine of Cups, which is the wish card. So wishes coming true. Let's see. Emotional and material fulfillment. And I feel like the Ace of Cups, you know, that's a new relationship. So maybe your wish is to have a relationship with a Queen of Cups. And then you'll find more balance in your life. Let's see, the Justice card could also represent a Libra. So maybe it's a Libra that you want to have a relationship with. Or maybe that represents you as being a Libra. But I feel like with the wish card, it says emotional and material. What was it? Emotional and material fulfillment. And I feel like the Ace of Cups would be the emotional fulfillment, because that's the beginning of a new relationship, and then Seven of Pentacles is being rewarded for your hard work financially. So I feel like this card almost represents those two, and having balance in your life between your relationship and money. I mean, what could be better than that? Having an amazing relationship and not having to worry about things financially. So maybe it's this Queen of Cups that comes into your life that fulfills you emotionally, and then financially, maybe putting your finances together helps. Or we have the King of Swords. Maybe the King of Swords is the one who comes into your life and you start a new relationship with. Swords is an air sign, could be an air sign. King of Swords could also represent you. So I feel like there's a lot of different scenarios here. I feel like it's, you know, like I said, it's a general reading, so I feel like it's representing a lot of people, but I think the main message is the beginning of a new relationship. It could be, this also represents a renewal of an existing relationship. So maybe if the relationship that you're with currently with someone, that maybe that's not working out, that you don't have balance in it, that things are going to turn around and that you're going to find more balance in your relationship and it's going to make you happy. So it could also represent that. All right. We have the Prince of Cups, which is an emotional offer comes in. And then we have the High Priestess, which is listening to your intuition. All right. So it could be a new offer is coming in from someone. That is the beginning of a new relationship, or it could be an offer coming in from an existing relationship to work things out. But you have to listen to your gut on what you need to do to make your wishes come true and to find more balance. So, like I said, this is a general reading, so I'm just trying to give the different scenarios that might be possible. We have engagement. I feel like that goes with this, that possibly some of you, it says your love life is ascending to a higher level of commitment. So maybe this offer that comes in is a possible engagement or a higher commitment to a relationship. Maybe you just started dating someone and they say that they want to be exclusive with you, or maybe you've been seeing someone for a long time and maybe there's an engagement coming and that would make you really happy. Maybe this says your love life is ascending to a higher level of commitment. Maybe you are not, maybe you're single. And then maybe this, an offer comes in from someone. And then you're not single anymore. So that, because it says ascending to a higher level. So I just feel like it could be from wherever you are, you know, going up for each situation. Let's see. High Priestess also means everything may not be visible, so you can't see everything. So maybe you can't see this, you can't see this offer coming in from the Prince of Cups. So if you feel that, you know, this doesn't really represent you, maybe it's because you can't see anything. You know, maybe it's because you can't see everything hasn't been revealed to you yet. So maybe it represents, like, you know, the month of May. All right, we have passion. Allow your heart and soul to sing with joy. So for some of you, with your love life ascending to a higher level of commitment, that brings more passion in. All right, I think that sounds like a really great reading. I mean, we have the wish card and either reconnecting with somebody that you're already in a relationship with and having that go to a higher level, or meeting somebody new, whatever may apply to you. But there's an emotional offer coming in for some of you. You might not be able to see it right now. Could be from a King of Swords or a Queen of Cups, or that could represent you, or a Libra. All right. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.